Last time on Jules Benji's Dark Domain.
How do you know this thing's gonna work?
I don't. I was kinda hoping you might know.
Guys, whatever you're gonna do, you need to do it fast.
We need to leave this place.
What? What? I don't know about you, but I kinda like it round here.
Oh, please. Can't we just stay?
Listen.
Yeah, Mike. Stop being such a stick in the mud.
Yeah, but I just can't help but think that we should be doing something.
Come on, Mike.
Listen.
Come
you
on.
Just need some more wine, buddy boy.
Can't we just stay? Stop being snide. Come on,
buddy boy.
Stay. Oh, you're being a bastard.
Just relax, Mike. Nothing's gonna go wrong.
Well,
just stay.
Maybe.
Come on, stop talking.
You just need some more wine.
Coincidence?
You know your problem? You're just too jumpy. Live a little. This place is old, that's all.
Maybe you're right.
Of course I'm right. Now will you chill out and hand me that plate? I'm starving, man.
Well, I'm staying. You can fuck off. Goodbye. See you later. Wait for me. Oh, I'll come with you. I'm coming. Mike, can you come in?
Oh, I'll be along in a couple of minutes. You guys go ahead.
Oh, wait for me.
You're just too jumpy.
Mike,
live a little.
Come on, Mike, let's go. Oh, this is so much fun. Oh,
you have much news to
do. Can you come in? Come on, Mike. Come on, it'll be fun. I'll come. I'll come with you.
You guys go ahead.
Wait. Wait for me while I get my shoes on. 1 minute, let me just put my shoes on. Wait, where are you going?
Oh, Jules, don't you find this place strange?
Listen, the only thing acting strange around here is you.
Wait for me.
You're acting like a dog without a bone. What's the matter? You're not getting enough where the old boy's concerned.
No, it's... Look, just stop that.
Listen, the only thing you're feeling is what...
Is
what's going on in them pants,
Look,
mate.
Just stop, right? Something's not right here.
Boy.
I can feel it.
That's exactly what I'm saying.
Oh, you just make me sick. I'm staying. You leave. Goodbye.
Listen. You just need to tell her how you feel.
How I feel? Well, I guess... I guess I do kind of like her. And... Hey! But that's not the point. Can't you see this place is messing with your head?
Yeah, Mike.
It's like we're not supposed to be here.
But we are, so stop messing around and pass me some more ham.
But you don't even eat pork.
No. Stop me.
Stop being such a...
That's it.
Home.
You've changed. This place. I'm getting the others and we're getting the fuck out of here. It's this place.
Mike.
I'm getting the others and we're getting the fuck out of here. That's it.
Come on. Everything.
Stay, Mike. It's alright, it's alright. It's good. It's cool, you know?
Get off me, I'm fine.
All right. I'll sit here with you for a bit, but we're going back in a bit. All right. Okay. Why are you turning cute, man? Come on. All right, I'll let you start.
Why do you always have to ruin everything? That's fun.
Woohoo! Hold on to something.
I'll hold on to you.
Jules, not now. Here we go. Someone put that fire out.
What?
Why are you driving again?
It's a long story, guys. Suffice to say, I just saved your asses back there. Will someone put that fire out?
I'm on it.
Where are we?
I don't know.
Wonder where we...
Sat nav isn't working. It's been like that ever since we went into the energy finger. You know, portal.
You mean another world?
Mean it worked?
What?
Like a charm, buddy boy.
Hey.
Like a charm.
Hey.
You mean another world?
Hey. I thought I was your buddy.
Thanks.
I thought I was your buddy.
Mike loves me more than you.
Well, you are. But, hey. Well, you gotta hand it to me. Ben has got some pretty good ideas.
Thanks. Yeah, thanks, Mike.
Hey. My ideas are good too.
Don't get jealous, Jules.
What?
He is, after all, the son of a military general.
What?
Strategy's in his blood. Don't get jealous, Jules. Blood.
What?
My ideas are good too.
Don't get him started, yeah. Natasha.
Yeah? If you think I'm coming to the wedding, you can forget it.
What?
You can forget it.
Over my dead body. The only way you'd marry my sister is if Jules was the last man on earth. In fact, I better prefer zombies to you two sad motherfuckers.
You guys, stop. I'm trying to drive here. Jules, see if you can reset that sat nav or something.
Okay, bold dick. Okay, bold.
It wasn't funny the first time.
I thought I was your buddy.
Yeah, Mike. Well, you are. But, hey.
Is this ham comfy?
You've changed.
Get any of us. Hold on to something.
Sire?
Yes. Pity. We were doing so well.
No matter. We have their last known position. They entered in at the portal of fire.
Ah, yes. The Earth Realm.
Shall I ready the army, my Lord Mendris?
Castler, no, not yet. Not yet. His Royal Darkness must be informed of our progress. Only he has the power to open the portal and release our minions into their realm.
But what if they figure out how to use the Omeze crystal and permanently seal the dark domain forever?
His Royal Darkness appeared. You would be cut up into a thousand pieces for even uttering those words!
Unadad, please!
He has a point. If the humans ever did figure out how to use it properly, after all, they have already opened the sacred gateway once. Next time, they may do much worse.
I doubt it, Pixiok. They seem too stupid to even figure out its secrets. Besides, they are not the chosen ones. You heard them say themselves. They want to get it to someone else. No. No. They are not the chosen ones. They are not the chosen ones. For we have yet to see the Holy Seal be broken. You know the prophecy, fools. You know the prophecy, fools.
Lord Mendris is right. He alone has dark visions. He would have told us if they are the chosen ones. With your permission, Lord Mendris, I wish to prepare my army.
Ha ha! Go! Go! Go and prepare your army, Prince Castler. See to it that the soldiers do not sharpen their blades. I want those human filth to suffer when they finally meet their demise.
As you wish.
Pixiok, go and inform the rest of the Demonic Peace that the time has come to show our hand.
sire.
Lord Mendris! Lord Mendris! What do you intend to do about the invading Phobian army?
Ha! Army indeed! They are little more than parasites of the galaxy, swarming from planet to planet in search of psychic energies. In order to satisfy their desire, for mindless chaos.
Indeed, sire. Indeed. Indeed, sire. But surely their presence here suggests that they too have come to feed on the high concentrations of negative energies. In this earth plane, we have sensed them here. Even here. Even here in this demonic plane!
Once again, Keeper. Once again. I have to remind you of your ignorance! Fool! If you had not lost the Omeze in the first place, none of us would be in this place! Fool! I have to remind you of your ignorance! Personally handle the Omeze crystal, then I doubt the Dark Lord would have spared your miserable life. You have no place to speak here anymore!
Yes, sire! Yeah!
You are banished for your failure! The Keeper of Omeze? Ha! You should be called the Loser of Omeze! Be gone!
Yes,
go!
Sire.
Be gone from my sight! Be gone from my sight
yes,
before
sire.
I forget my place and have you barbecued
yes,
for supper!
Yes.
My little minions are always hungry!
Yes! Oh, Mundris! Please spare me my life! Oh, yes, sire! I will do as you command. Until the next time.
Oh, great Lord of Darkness. Oh, great Lord of Darkness. He whose name must not be uttered. I beseech you. It is I, your loyal and trusted servant, Lord Mendris. Give me a sign that I may know that you can hear me. Speak. I come with good news of the Omeze. We have found it. Good. Good? How dare you speak to me of good? Forgive me, Lord, for I'm evil incarnate. I despise good. I am hatred, and the pile of filth. I am the darkness. I am war.
Forgive me, Lord.
I only wish to give tidings of our progress. We have found the Omeze. A human boy has it. We have become preparations for our assault on the Earth Plains immediately, and we will have it before the next moon.
Send forth the army into the Earth Plains, but do not kill them. Not yet. Let the creatures from Phobia have their fun, for soon even they will be mine. Make sure the human gets to where he needs. I want to see who they are delivering the Omeze crystal to. For only the Chosen One can defeat me. And only he can close the Dark Domain. I must get free. I must become the ultimate force in the universe. Only the Omeze can hold me prisoner. But not for much longer. See that it is done. Once it is revealed who the Chosen One is, kill them all. Kill them all.
It will be done, Lord. It will be done.
Natasha! Natasha! You awake! Natasha! Sis, Natasha! You awake!
Yes. Yes, Ben?
You really think what Mike's saying is true? That there's some kind of war coming?
I don't know. But if there is, I couldn't ask for a better protector than my big brother. Besides, with all that's going on, it's pretty hard to ignore. Something is definitely going on.
Worse than this?
Right, that's...
Oh, do you mind?
Are you fucking mad? What the fuck, man, are you mad? You lost your mind? My shirt!
This is a new shirt, man. Just change this.
Wake Mike up, will you? Come on, sis. Wake Mike up, will you?
I tell you, that guy can sleep through an earthquake. I'm not kidding you. Hey. What about my shirt, man?
Come on, sis.
Hey. 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 Hey, what about my shirt? I'm not kidding you. What about my shirt?
Buy a new one.
Oh, great.
Here.
Great. Now I gotta go all G.I. Joe. Thanks a bunch.
My pleasure.
This fucking hell, man.
Here.
Thanks.
My pleasure.
Thanks.
No.
I mean it. If you even laugh.
Oh. I don't know. I think it kind of suits you.
Huh? Hmm? You mean it? Huh? You mean it?
No!
Shh! Stop jerking around and get on it. Jules, you look fine. Ben. Where are we?
We're inside the only weapons and research facility I can find in my notes. It's gotta be around here somewhere. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Look. I don't mean to be an alarmist or anything. But why has this guy got us sneaking around creepy-looking factories in the dead of night? Oh yeah, and that reminds me. We're not only dead people looking to kill us, but also a bunch of weird-looking alien shit. Did I miss anything? Huh?
Scotty!
Yeah, well, you don't have to come if you're scared.
What? I didn't say I'm scared.
Yeah, well...
I didn't say I'm scared. I didn't say I'm scared.
Identify yourself!
I'll handle this.
Private, this is official army business.
All the other ones say, under whose authorization?
General Cross, of British Ground Command and Strategy.
General Cross? Soldier, where are your rifle? Did you say General Cross?
That's right. I'm his son. Top ranking officer in the 1st Platoon. You know General Cross?
We was in his infantry.
I'm afraid I've got some bad news for you, son. We were in the last sortie involving your father. Well, there were a lot of casualties, you see, and...
Dad!
I'm afraid his helicopter was shot down over enemy territory. We searched the wreckage, but there was no sign of him.
What?
I'm sorry, son.
Dad?
Oh, Ben!
Don't worry, Natasha. It's gonna be okay.
What's your name, soldier?
Slater. Captain Slater. This is Private Morris. So, what rank are you?
Oh, this. It's,
He's a colonel. Yes. He is a colonel. And this is, Sergeant... Jules?
Yo.
Yes. Sergeant Jules.
I don't know. He still looks a little green.
Yes.
What the fuck? Speak for yourself.
Yes, he is. He's special ops, but he's a lot more experienced than he looks. He's been trained in Afghanistan and has served in the First Gulf War. I assure you that there's no one more qualified than Colonel Hart here. Are there any more of you?
Thank you, Ben. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of us who got away. And most of the others are either sick or injured.
Private! Yeah, what he says is true. I've got a whole bunch of men who are gonna die if we don't get them to medical support in time.
So what's the hold up? You guys are the army. We are?
Son, Jules is right. Why don't you just call in a rescue squad?
We did. But they said we just had to wait until Project Wildfire is put into effect.
That's enough, Private. May I remind you that I am still your ranking officer?
Project Wildfire? The Project Wildfire?